Agent, maybe you can figure this one out. We recently picked up a radio transmission emitting from Navy Hill. It sounds like Morse code, but it's hard to make sense of it as the tones are all scrambled. It must be encrypted or something. I used to enjoy a good cipher, but this is driving me nuts.
Over.
We have one final initiative to carry out before this office is terminated. Multiple spaces throughout the U.S. must be established. Only accessible to cleared personnel and government officials, including the President. These spaces will store supplies considered useful during a crisis situation. Our current President may not have a desire to preserve this government branch, but we have every intent to preserve those who govern the United States of America and all it stands for.
Agent, we've deciphered the Morse code transmission. A framed guardian never bears a grudge against others, only a key in his back pocket to offer his sisters and brothers. Wonder what that means.
Hostile supply convoy nearby.
Agent, since you're near Navy Hill, perhaps you'd like to solve that riddle. A framed guardian never bears a grudge against others, only a key in his back pocket to offer his sisters and brothers.
Transmission source detected.
The signal is emitting from somewhere inside the observatory. A framed guardian. Huh. Did you know Navy Hill was the OSS headquarters during the Second World War? Intelligence was their shtick. Secret codes, encrypted messages. You know, just like in the movies. President Truman dissolved the OSS in 1945, and a couple of years later, helped to establish the CIA with OSS assets and personnel. There's a lot of interesting reading material in the White House.
DC, dated September 15, 1945. Discrepancies detected.
Discrepancies? It seems like it needs further analysis. Anyway, that's enough treasure hunting for now, Agent.
Underground tunnel detected.
Yes, all right. Found your way out.
Serious trauma detected. Access denied. Card key required.
I'll get the map analyzed. Who knows where it'll lead us,